The Holy Father's prayer intention for the month of April is that people may learn to respect creation and care for it as a gift of God. The intention for evangelization is that persecuted Christians may feel the consoling presence of the risen Lord and the solidarity of all the church.